name is Narendra Kumar.
Alright, why did you join ISBR?
ISBR, first I saw the faculty people, like there were many faculties who are very well educated and the MBS is also good. So I planned to do my MBA here, so it was really nice.
So how is the experience at ISBR?
Yeah, actually it's very nice, and we have been exposed to many activities and many cultural activities and co-curricular activities, and it's a practical learning, and we go for factory visits. It's total kind of industrial experience.
So Narendra, really nice. How are the placements here at ISBR?
Yeah, placements are very good. Like many companies are coming to our campus. And also, recently we had a walk-in placement sessions where about 22 companies had come to our campus. So it was a great experience. So I got placed in that place. Like I got placed in Karbi.
Okay.
Yeah.
So tell me more about the facilities ISBR is providing.
Yeah, ISBR is having this bus facilities and hostel facilities there for both girls and boys.
Okay.
And yeah, there are a lot many facilities, like canteen facility. They are providing canteen facilities,
right.
And it's really good. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.